number 10 again, Jason Peter, showing a fabulous interpretation of the Samba. The Samba should be bright and quick, with a lot of quick foot actions.
You see Craig Wilson and Leanne Bampton now? They've been dancing together for only 9 months. They've been training very hard, they teach 7 days a week, as well as both having full-time jobs.
Couple number 7, Simon and Shirley Sam from Queensland, they also teach dancing.
They've recently returned from England, I hear, Brett.
They sure have. I don't know how they fit all this travel and teaching in when they hold down full-time jobs as well. Australasian and South Pacific Professional Latin Championships this year.